Dallas is one of the safest large cities in America, and we want to keep it that way. Our police and fire departments command the highest percentage of the fiscal year 24-25 general fund budget. Over the next year, we plan to hire 250 police officers and 63 firefighters. And to help attract the best talent in the region, we've raised their salaries as part of the city's meet and confer agreement.